Love is good for anything that ails you.